We saw incredible individual performances throughout 2018, but one outstanding team tops our list of the best stories of the year. Montana Grizzly men's basketball won 26 games, their most in 26 years, on their way to a Big Sky championship. Travis DeCuir's club rolled through league play, going 16-2, but they had an extremely stressful three-day run in Reno at the conference tournament. Montana dug out of a hole against North Dakota, then made a miraculous comeback in the final minutes to shock Northern Colorado. Finally, in the championship, they erased an 11-point halftime deficit, dominating Eastern Washington in the second half, which sent the Grizzlies to the big dance for the first time in 5 years.
You saw a group slow down, a very explosive offensive team that at one point in time last night was shooting 75% from the floor. So for us to hold them to 36% in the second half and outscore them by 28 points, that's defense.
Well, that's the reason that I came to this program, I came here to go to tournaments, and it's really special. We put in so much work this year. Everyone has bought in from top to bottom. And it's a great thing to be a part of this group.
It's really hard to explain the feeling. It's unbelievable. You know, everyone dreams of doing this ever since they picked up a basketball. So to be here, it's a great feeling, but we still know that we have work to be done. You know, we don't want to just be a team that showed up and, you know, wasn't ready to play. We want to make sure we're prepared to give our best against Michigan.
Montana drew a 14 seed in the NCAA tournament and jumped out to a 10-0 lead in the opening minutes versus 3-seed Michigan. But a couple long, cold stretches doomed the Grizzlies' upset attempt. The success from that season has carried over until the end of 2018. UM is 9-4 right now and the overwhelming favorite to repeat as Big Sky champs.